As I looked around, I thought it's time to take the lights and the decorations down. Then I felt a gentle feeling brush about my knee. My little child grabbed my hand, looked up and said to me,
gave to me and you.